His second favorite thing to do besides playing frisbee is watching frisbee.
Yeah, that was you.